unboxing video for an Eclipse Smart Celestron Telescope. This is a solar telescope. This is used to view solar eclipse or solar events, or even you can view directly the sun. So this is 50mm, 360mm f7.2 telescope, which is decent enough. This is what you require to view sun or any solar events, like solar eclipse. This contains an ISO certified solar glass filter, so it is very safe to view any solar events without damaging your eyes. So let's see what is there in this box. So let's first start with the review on the box. So as you can see, this is the front side. This contains the branding. This is Celestron and the picture and what it includes inside. So it is in fully equipped solar filter, solar safe finder scope, photo style is Alt-Azimuth mount and tripod. So this is not an equatorial mount. Then you will have to point this mount to the sun and then adjust as the sun moves. It also contains 20mm eyepiece along with a nylon backpack. Right, so let's see what is there in this side. These are the basic information that you see about Eclipse. On the top is similar, you just get the basic information. So here, as you can see, contains the product specification. So this is 50mm aperture, 360mm focal length, f7.2, Alt-Azimuth mount, ISO certified glass for solar filter, fully coated glass optics, solar safe finder scope, 20mm eyepiece, angular field of view is 2.25 degrees at 18x along with the eyepiece, linear field of view is 1000 yards, 118 feet. At 18x, weight is around 2.2 pounds. And these are some more information that you can see. Alright, so let's open. So it has a solar safe trademark here as well. So let's see what is inside. Alright, so inside, you get a nice backpack. The Celestron branding. Let's take this out. Right, so I don't think there is anything inside, so let's keep these two aside. All right, now let's see what's there in the backpack. Right, so in the backpack you get some documentation and some basic information. All right, so inside you get a Velcro attached. This is the tripod, and then you have telescope, and here you see you get a zip. In the zip you have 90 degree angular view and 20mm eyepiece. Alright, so I think that is it. I don't think you have anything inside. So as you can see, the bag is pretty decent bag with nice straps, Celestron branding. Alright, let's keep that aside. Let's start with the tripod. So let's unpack the tripod. Now this is Alt-Azimuth mount. As you have a handle like normal any camera. You have here grid level. To understand if it was leveled or not. You have 3x4 screw. You have a nice tripod. I think you have an extension legs. One clip and you can extend. I think you have to unclip one by one. Right, so I think this is a nice thing. Not a big tripod, but then after extension I think it is a decent height. At the smallest height it looks sturdy, right? So but this is an Alt-Azimuth mount, not an equatorial mount, so you will have to manually every time move the telescope. But then it is easier to use it with the handle, and then you can lock the handle wherever you want, and then it stays there, right? But you have to remember, this is not an equatorial mount or a motorized mount, so you will have to move as the sun moves, right? Since the telescope is very light, I don't think you need a sturdier mount, but then, yeah, I think this will do. Alright, so let's keep this aside. Alright, let's see the eyepiece. This is a Kepler 20mm eyepiece, right? Right, this is 90 degree, I think it is mirror view, yeah, it's not prism based, it is mirror based, you can see. Right, it comes with a cap. Alright, and finally, the telescope. Right, it comes nicely wrapped in the bubble wrap, and then again it is packed in a cover. Right. Oh, it comes with some stars. I don't know if you can see. Right. It's like a gift wrap. You have like sprinkles. Inside. Right, this is the final telescope. This is the lens cap. As you can see inside, it is a very dark glass, which helps to safely view the sun. Right, it's a very lightweight telescope. So this is a solar finder. So basically how it works is it projects this point, projects the shadow here. And then when you center the tip here in the center, you will basically be aligned to the sun. So in this way, you will not be directly viewing the sun, but then you will know that your scope is aligned to the sun. Right? And then this is your focuser. This is where your eyepiece goes. Right? So this is all metal. This is plastic. This is plastic. This is plastic. So I don't think it is very sturdy, but then at this price point I don't think you can complain, right? So as you can see, the branding, Eclipse Smart Solar Safe product, Celestron Solar Safe branding here, it's trademarked for Celestron. Yeah. Oh, okay, at the bottom you see here in the mount, this is mounting screw where you can screw in your tripod. And I think it will be good enough to use any other tripod that has the same screw. Yeah, this is good enough. So yeah, this is what you get in the package.